Hi, it's Bart Polson. This is exercise 5 from chapter 3 of VJ Manzo's book, Maximum Speed Jitter for Music. This is a very slight variation on the last one. The only real difference is that I've made it so that if I hit the bang, instead of getting a single note, the middle C, I will get a major triad, a chord. And I have two bangs, one to turn on the chord, and another one is a note off message that can come in useful, I'm told. Anyhow, this is all it does. Isn't that beautiful?